guest of honour at the Cinematograph Exhibitors' annual banquet, the cinema trade's great social event of the year, Sir John Reith, Minister of Information, shows his appreciation of the newsreel cameraman's difficulties by agreeing to a retake, a gesture very much appreciated by all concerned.
I'd better give you a word of explanation. The newsreel people either didn't approve of what I read before, or they prefer what I read when I wasn't being filmed. So they've asked me to read this telegram again. Because they say it's good propaganda, so now I'll start. This I may say, was not in the contract. Here is a telegram from a foreign country which, so far as I know, has never had a British newsreel before. The newsreels which arrived yesterday are excellent. They are by far the best films of this type yet received and have tremendous propaganda value. Can you give me an assurance that these films will arrive regularly so that we may establish contracts with leading cinemas here? So much for British newsreel propaganda in neutral countries.